guys, it's Jess. I am sharing a layout I created using the Coco Vanilla Studio Unforgettable collection. So my friend Sarah gave me some money for my birthday to spend at Hey Little Magpie, a UK online scrapbooking shop, and I spent it all on Unforgettable stuff because I just love, well, I love all the Coco Vanilla Studio collections, to be fair, but this one, I just couldn't resist it. So I bought the 6x8 paper stack. So I'm using some of those papers. I've got one with text on, a green and white striped one, and a wood grain one. And I'm using a piece of A5 white card, which is why the papers kind of go a little bit past the card. But because I'm using them to cover it, you can't tell that it's not 6x8 size. I'm just backing my photo onto some of the green watercolour piece and then onto the black and white dot paper. And this is a picture that I took when we were away in Cleethorpes, and it's one of my favourites. So I've layered the papers onto my 6x8 piece and just ripped the edges to create this kind of layered look. And I've cut out some pieces from the cut apart sheet. I did think about using this black one, but I couldn't get it to fit quite right how I wanted the layout. So I've got the die cut spread out next to me so that I could see what I wanted to choose. And I've gone for a big floral at the bottom and a purple butterfly in the top left corner. So I kind of stuck with some of the purpley accents to go around the photo, just to kind of tie it all together. So I've added on a tab at the top, an arrow, a purple ticket, and some purple hearts. And I've just stuck everything down, and just skipped all that boring bit out for you. I'm adding on some flowers, one onto the top of the layers, and one kind of hidden inside the layer of the wood grain paper, and these are just some Studio 40 word phrase stickers that I'm adding on that says travel a lot and make today amazing. I've just cut that bit off, and then I'm going to add some of the enamel dots. I just love the colours in this collection and how they all tie so perfectly together. So I hope you enjoyed this process video using the Unforgettable collection, and I'm definitely going to be making lots more with it.